fantastic win last weekend, Adam. What effect has that had on the team?
I think it's just built a bit of confidence, you know, over the, it were a long pre-season, we built as a group, we've, you know, we've trained on things, and then, you know, the first four fixtures didn't go as way, and then you start questioning yourself, you know, are we doing the right things, are the coaching staff doing the right things, blah, 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 and you start questioning all your stuff, and then, like you say, you get a win away at Wigan, a massive win for us, and now it's like everything's falling in place sort of thing, and all we can do from now is push on. I know we've got a massive test against St Helens, but we've just got to push on now and, you know, and crack on for the rest of the year. You know, we've got that bit of confidence. We know that as things work, you know, as tactical things work, everything we've done in pre-season works, because, like I said, we went to Wigan and we won, so everything does work now and we just need to push on.
It'll get any easier, does it?
Oh, no, definitely not. Against St Helens, you know, unbeaten, top of the table, some great players, you know, it's going to be a massive test. But like you say, we've just got to, we've got that bit of confidence now, we know as things work, we've just got to push on and put an 80-minute performance in again and see what the result is at the end of it.
Some great players, and James Roby in particular is playing well, isn't he?
Yeah, definitely, you know, from 117 in the St Helens, we've got some big names, and like you say, James Roby in the middle of it, you know, and Warnley back as well from last season as well. So, yeah, they've got some massive players, it's going to be a massive test for us, but like you say, we've got that bit of confidence now coming off a victory off Wigan. You know, can't be too happy, but you know, we can push forward now and, you know, give St Helens a test and put an 80-minute performance in, and hopefully we'll come away with the 2 points.
And Roby, is he the sort of player that you'll have a look and pick up
hints? Oh yeah, definitely. You know, we'll have a look now over the next couple of days at Roby and the St Helens and key players. But yeah, Roby's a massive player for them. He's the one that touches the ball the most. You know, he's defensively very strong as well in the middle. So no, he's a very key player for them, and we've just got to keep an eye on him. Like I say, he's scored a couple of tries over the last few weeks as well, so we're going to have to keep an eye on Roby. But like you say, the 117 in St Helens is a very good team.
You've been on the bench last couple of games, haven't you? How does that affect your role in the team?
Not really any difference in my game sort of thing, you know, starting or off the bench, I'll come on and do what I need to do in the game and what Simon wants me to do. I think it's been a bit of a tactical change at the moment, you know, with Cruz playing a bit of 13 as well to back end of the game. So I think that's why I've been on the bench. But no, Cruz have been playing really good at the moment. Some great performance off Cruz leaving. So no, for me to be on the bench, it doesn't change my game really. I just come on and do my performance and, like I say, hopefully get the win.
Is it a bit of competition between you and Cruz? Do you thrive on that?
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, coming through pre-season, I had a couple of weeks on Cruz with him being away with the England Knights, so I had a couple of weeks ahead of Cruz in pre-season. But no, when he come back in, then we just competed in everything we did. You know, competed for that first game, and like I say, I've started the first couple of games of the season, and now Cruz is starting, and I'm coming off the bench. But no, I think whatever's the best works for the team and what Simon wants, you know, if he prefers Cruz starting and me off the bench or vice versa, it's whatever the coach, you know, wants. So I'll just perform and Cruz performs to the highest as well. So no, it's just, it is a little bit of a competition, but no, as long as the team gets the results, I think it's the best thing.
Do